السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. My dear brother and sister, my sons and daughters in Aris University. Inshallah Rabbil Ameen, we're going to speak the most important topic. And this subject, Al-Aqidah, Al-Tawheed, Monotheism, and believing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is very, very important topic. Why? Especially now is more. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Mecca. 13 years, almost 14 years in Mecca. 13 and 14 years almost in Mecca. Aqeedah, Tawheed. Aqeedah and Tawheed. Creed, monotheism. Why? Because that is the Islam, the true Islam. Aqeedah in the present time now is very weak. Not everyone have this kind of iman and believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, strong iman. And I choose the topic actually to teach this. Maybe we did it before, but this time is more important. Why? A lot of Muslim world, even Saudi Arabia right now, the aqidah is not like before what we learned it before. A lot of things it change, especially in our present time. In Saudi Arabia, the great, great, great ulama, that Saudi Arabia, the wife of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, born there in Mecca, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the great ulama, they pass away. Now a lot has changed. And when we have a true, perfect aqidah, we are on the safe side when we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Plus, when I have a true aqidah, tawheed, monotheism, and also I teach to the others. We're going to start, inshallah, in this course, inshallah, course, to understand monotheism, aqidah and tawheed, perfect, and also in a very simple language. We learn it actually in a very hard way. But we have more strategy, more thinking, how to understand it, comprehend this knowledge, and spread it around us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase your knowledge, all of you, my dear brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.